Hey minions, how's it going? Pyro Mastermind here. We are back for part 15 of our Assassin's Creed playthrough. We just started memory block 4, where we can either go back to Jerusalem or Acre, or I think we were actually in Damascus before as well, so this is by far the largest memory block. And oh, here we are, training mission. I mean, practice.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
When an enemy reaches to grab you, to break their grab. Oh, here we are. Try to grab and break.
Perfect.
Ooh.
The worry of a mask, you must be busy. I understand.
And just like that.
You're a dead to the infidel.
Throwing knives are easy, just aim and throw. Yes, exit. Alright.
You must be busy. I understand.
Don't toss your weapons around so carelessly. What you won't often get a second chance to strike.
What got him in such a hurry? My, where are you from? I wonder if he's been raised by someone.
What's got him in such a
running jump?
I could have been killed. Could you please be more careful? At my age, the simplest of actions.
Please, don't do that.
Where is he going?
Jump onto our normal horse. Just a simple ride through the countryside. Select our destination. You know what? Let's go to Damascus.
When you are exposed, use sharp turns or climb over buildings to break your pursuer's line of sight.
Bob and weave, bob and weave. And we're back.
What I have to offer.
There is no reason for doing that.
Let's take the assassin stealth approach.
Come, people! Come see what I've to offer! You won't believe your eyes! Finest wares in all the land!
When will he stop acting like a fool?
For today, I've decided to reduce.
Okay. Let's hit the bureau and see if we are doing the middle district or the rich district.
Come, come. You, sir, you look like you need something. You'll find it here, I'm sure of it. Come!
Be wary, friends! The Shaitan is everywhere! Watching, waiting! He tempts us always! Be strong! Strong like Salahadin! And take up arms against our enemies in whatever way you can!
I think this was the first town we went to, and look, there's a flag. Oop, another one. Just the guy that hates me. I don't think so.
Altair, my friend. Welcome, welcome. Whose life do you come to collect today?
His name is Abu Nakut. What can you tell me about him?
Oh, the merchant king of Damas, richest man in the city. Quite exciting, quite dangerous. I envy you, Altair. Well, not the bit where you were beaten and stripped of your rank, but I envy everything else. Oh, except for the terrible things the other assassins say about you. But yes, aside from the failure and the hatred, yes, aside from those things, I envy you very much.
I do not care what the others think or say. I'm here to do a job. So I ask again, what can you tell me about the Merchant King?
Only that he must be a very bad man if Al-Mualim has sent you to see him. He keeps to his own kind, wrapped in the finery of this city's noble district. A busy man, always up to something. I'm sure if you spend some time amongst his type, you'll learn all you need to know about him.
And where would you have me begin my search?
If I were you, I'd start with the Umayyad Mosque and Souk Saruja, both of which are west of here. Further to the northwest is Salahadin Citadel. It's a popular meeting spot and has proved a reliable source of loose tongues in the past. Yes, these three places should serve your needs.
My thanks for your guidance, Rafiq. I'll return when I've gathered the necessary information.
All right, rich district it is. This way. We're heading west. Oh.
Oz, why did you do that?
Let me show you everything I have.
What is he doing?
Good day, my friend. If there's anything I can help you with, anything at all, you do, sir.
Welcome to the Rich District. No obvious viewpoints, so I guess we gotta pick a tower and head there. Oh! Here we are. 360 view. It's kind of beautiful, but half of it is just desynced out. Guess we can't get to that part of the map yet. Oh, that's why it's next to the middle district. Yeah, let's save the citizen.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please. Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry. Let go of me. I've done nothing wrong.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
Take your shield from my side.
There's no way out. Finish.
How can
one expect to defeat me?
I get the feeling I'm gonna spend a lot of time killing.
God favors me. You will never.
I guess he was a lieutenant. That's two hits.
Oh,
not that guy though. Just a little grunt. Oh, from behind. Oh. Like that. Talk to her.
All the city will know of your sacrifice.
Another viewpoint.
Where are you? I know you're here somewhere.
Oh, these guys have the knives. So, we have five right now. So if you ever run out of knives, just find those guys and hunt them down and pickpocket them.
Have you gone mad?
I stand before you to deliver
what did he
a warning.
Do? He lost his mind?
Why would he do that?
Let's get up here. Oh, look. Double viewpoints. That's a first.
Infidel army. They lead horrors in their wake. Barahadin rides to meet him. That these barbar attacks might be avenged. Pray that God, glorious and exalted.
Quite a climb. Remember, kids, do not try this at home. Jeez. I think this is like the highest point in the game. Let's see. Yeah, this is literally the highest point in Damascus. Yeah, Damascus. That is the highest point there, so you can see the entire city, and everyone probably looks like ants. So, 1/1000.
Comes the English king and his infidel army, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense. Al-Hadil rides to meet him, that these barbarous acts might be avenged. Pray that God, glorious and exalted is he, finds favor with us, that he may grant us victory.
He shouldn't be running like
He's
that.
He's going to hurt himself.
Now comes the English king.
Strange, I've never seen someone do that before.
Die, infidel!
No, no, no.
Come back here!
Pray that God, glorious and exalted,
come out and fight! I'll have your head! Here! He's over here! You're mine!
He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization.
There!
There! No, 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 no.
Over here! You're mine!
You do not see me.
Stay on him!
Alright.
You can't escape!
Back to where we were.
Here! He's over here!
First the Christian king and his army of infidels!
That was easy. And here we go, another one. What do we got? Looks like smack dab in the center of the rich district. So, 3 of 10, oh good. It's best to double check before you jump, but, all right, let's eavesdrop. Finish up the north side, swing to the west. Do the south and then come back up the middle.
Come, people! Come see what I've to offer!
You won't see me for us!
See anything you like?
He's going to run into someone.
Please, sir, have any money?
He's going to hurt someone.
Thief! You are filth!
An old man.
Can that I take you?
Please stop and do something.
Rodoha Alley. Pay for your sin. You will die here.
Yeah, I got two of them. One guy panics.
Pay for your sins.
Death to the infidel!
There we are.
You just killed that person!
Guards, come quickly!
Someone's going to get hurt. Damn infidel!
Oh! Where the sun doesn't shine.
Death to the infidel!
Guards, come quickly!
Thank you. Thank you. I'll find a way to
And let's get out of there.
Who did this?
That was a nice little detour.
All I ask is for
you could deliver a warning.
Comes the English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. Salahadin rides to meet him, that these barbarous acts might be avenged. Pray that
Sit down on a bench,
glorious and exalted is he,
finds favor with us.
Yeah, here's the closest bench.
Curse him!
The last of it has been delivered.
Good. Make sure he also knows it wasn't easy arranging a shipment like this.
It's only wine. Some can be fickle in their faith.
Your holy book says something on the subject, I believe. Leave them that they may eat and enjoy themselves, and that hope may beguile them, for they will soon know. And never did we destroy a town that had a term made known.
What's that supposed to mean?
Never mind it. Be about your business.
As you wish.
The Merchant King is preparing for a feast. That's good to know. Let's save the citizen.
Make no mistake. It is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world.
Hey.
We must push back.
Let go of
him! Oh,
at least I got the lieutenant. Come on. Why is everyone running in the middle of a sword fight? Oh!
Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness.
Where is the one responsible? Murder! Guards! Guards!
You are wise indeed, which is why you've come to me.
Sit on a nearby bench.
You'll find everything here, my friend. There's nothing I can do.
Hate those guys. Too far, apparently.
Tired of never finding anything useful at the other merchant stalls? That won't happen here. Something caught your eye?
There we go.
There's a problem. I need your advice.
What is it?
This morning, I went to hang the lanterns for the party.
And this troubles you, why?
I forgot to remove the scaffold.
Forgot it where?
Just outside the Merchant King's quarters, above the balcony. What if it falls? It could be hurt.
Too late to do anything about it now. Just hope it isn't noticed. You can deal with it tomorrow.
There's a passage leading up to the Merchant King's quarters. Good. Alright, let's grab this viewpoint, and then that'll be the last thing we do in this episode. Hey, look. An inconspicuously placed ladder. Ugh. Getting all tongue-tied. Come on, up you go. And we got the Northern Tower in the Rich District, so, you know, you can't help but pay attention to the artwork they did. Alright, so this is where I'm going to leave off this episode. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up or thumbs down and jot your comments below. But until next time, minions, take it easy.